So we're starting a revision osteoplastic or an osseous genioplasty. So what you see here are two implants that were placed some years ago that have been totally grown over by the bone. You can see the small implant here on this sort of screw. There's one screw there, but the rest of it is totally covered. So I'm just going to cut the implant and take it off. And you can let the remaining stay there, that's the plan. So I've just completed this osteoplastic, or I would call it a sculpting genioplasty. So I'll tell you the things that we've done. I've decreased the mento labial fold. There's some bone wax here because this has gone well into the cancellous part of the mandible. It had to. These two things that you see, the implants from the earlier osteoplasty, earlier genioplasty that was done. You can see the mental nerve on both the sides, albeit a bit thin, but you have the mental nerve intact. I've also done vertical reduction of the genioplasty here. We've taken down a few millimeters of the chin. I've made it a little bit broad. I've given this little bit point there. So basically you can see the entire chin has been sculpted to fit the patient's face. This guy is 19 years old. I want to give him a broad chin. But also this is a bit too much, or was a bit too much for him, the vertical height. So we've taken down a bit of that. He had a very straightish chin. So I've given this mento labial fold. Now this would, the chin would adapt there, and we would give him a nice fold there as well.